Hi, I'm John Thomas. Welcome to the 23rd season of Great Music on Sundays at 5. Although we are not able to present live concerts this summer, we are able to film these events in our historic, beautiful home at the Unitarian Universalist Meeting House of Provincetown. Please help us bring great music to you by giving generous donations by clicking the link below or go to ptownmusic.com. And we look forward to seeing you live next year. Enjoy the concert.
Once again, I'm a little depressed by the tired old face that I see. Once again, it is time to be someone who's anyone other than me. With a rare combination of girlish excitement and manly restraint, I position my precious assortment of powders and pencils and paint. So whenever I feel that my place in this world is beginning to crash, I apply one great stroke of mascara to my rather limp upper lash. and I can cope again. Good God, there's hope again. When life is a real bitch again, and my old sense of humor has up and gone, it's time for the big switch again. I put a little more mascara on. When I count my crow's feet again, and tire of this perpetual marathon, I put down the John seat again, and put a little more mascara on. And everything sparkle dust, bugle beads, ostrich plumes, when it's a beaded lash that you look through. 'Cause when I feel glamorous, elegant, beautiful, the world that I'm looking at, beautiful too. When my little road has a few bumps again, and I need something level to lean upon, I put on my sling pumps again. And when this ugly duckling is a swan, so when my spirit starts to sag, I hustle out my highest drag and put a little more mascara on. And everything's ankle straps, marabou, chalumeau. It's worth sucking in my gut and girdling my rear, 'cause everything's ravishing, sensual, fabulous, when Alba is tucked away and Zaza is here. When everything slides down the old tubes again, and when my self-esteem has begun to drift, I strap on my fake boobs again and literally give myself a lift. So when it's cold and when it's bleak, I simply rouge the other cheek, for I can face another day in slipper satin lingerie. To make depression disappear, I screw some rhinestones on my ear and put my brooches and tiara and a little more mascara on.
I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you find it nowadays, I mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True? Yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh, I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic, poor, unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one wanting to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor, unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my cauldron crying, spells, Ursula, please. Do I help them? Yes, I do. Now it's happened once or twice, someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to rake them across the coals. Oh, I've had the odd complaint, but on the whole I've been
whoa. I know a spell that will turn you into a human for 3 days. By the end of the 3rd day, you have to get your prince to kiss you. If you do, you'll stay human forever. I'm not asking much, just your voice. Don't worry, you'll have your looks, your pretty face. And don't underestimate the importance of body language. The men up there don't like a lot of blabber. They think a girl who gossips is a bore. Yes, on land it's much preferred for ladies not to say a word. And after all, dear, what is idle prattle for? Come on, they're not all that impressed with conversation. True gentlemen avoid it when they can. But they dote and swoon and fawn on a lady who's withdrawn. It's she who holds her tongue who gets her man. Come on, you poor unfortunate soul. Go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy woman and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much, just your voice. You poor unfortunate soul. It's sad, but true. If you want to cross the bridge, my dear, you've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp, take a breath, go ahead and sign the scroll. Flotsam, jetsam, boys, I've got it now. The boss is on a roll. You poor unfortunate soul.
I'm Jack Horner, a member of the Great Music on Sundays at 5 Advisory Council, and I have a terrible time memorizing, so I'm going to read my message to you. I love the Great Music program for its variety and heart. Since we can't perform safely in person for you this year, we're offering our season online. This is a new adventure for us. Donations from you and your friends will be greatly appreciated. Please go to the link below the screen and help us to keep great music alive this year and in the future. Thank you, and enjoy the music.
Thank you.
life I know to compare with pure imagination. Living there, you'll be free if you truly wish to be. Of home, I think of a place where there's love overflowing. I wish I was home, I wish I was back there with the things I've been knowing. Wind that makes the tall trees bend into leaning, suddenly the snowflakes that fall.
Golden braid, and he fell. This is Marcy Feller. I hope you're enjoying the show and great music on Sundays at 5. Please visit us at ptownmusic.com and make your donation to keep the music playing. Thank you.
Do you recall that windy little beach we walked along that afternoon in fall? That afternoon we met a fellow with a concertina sang. What was the song? It's strange what we recall. was early September. Through the crash of the waves, I could tell that the words were romantic. Something about sharing, something about always. Though the years race along, I still think of our song on the sand. And I still try and search for the words I can barely remember. Though the time tumbles by, there is one thing that I am forever certain of. I hear la da 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 da, and I'm young and in love. I believe it was early September. Through the crash of the waves, I could tell that the words were about sharing, something about always. Though the years race along, I still think of our song on the sand. And I still try and search for the words I can barely remember. Though the time tumbles by, there is one thing that I am forever certain of. I hear la da 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 da, and I'm young.
Why it's almost like being Everything's as if we never said goodbye. I'm Paul Gadeau, a member of the Advisory Council for the Great Music on Sundays at 5 program. Strange times we're living in. It's all very stressful. And how do we relieve it? Music. That's why you're here this afternoon, isn't it? So it may seem free because it's a video, but friends, it isn't. So take a minute before you exit out. Hit the donate button on the screen and pay for your ticket. Thanks a lot.
Is change. And if you folks peg, I'll go away. Hey, hey, yeah. People walk by me with glee. I am what they'll never be. I don't ask you to tip your hat.
Trish LaRose. Hope you're enjoying the concert. Don't forget to click and buy your ticket on the way out.
Fabulous.
Perfect.
All right. You are relieved.
Yay!
Thank you for joining us and watching and listening to this concert of great music on Sundays at 5. Please help us continue to bring music to you by making generous donations on the link below or go to ptownmusic.com, and we'll see you live very soon. Thank you.